did good, my friends. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. I'll try and find a ride. Maybe you could see if anybody here needs help.
Yes.
Come over here. I've got a job for you. Hey, wait a sec.
Them. I hope that hurt. Help me, please. Please. Them.
believe you're alive. When we left Sinemoi, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive.
Holy shit, you're alive? We saw you get bit by one of those.
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinemoi had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help. Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hey! Over here!
Please, just talk to me.
Over here!
Whoa.
Dead forever. No end to them.
Yeah.
those poor people. We can't just leave them like this.
It's the Lord's will that you be here. Agreed? Maybe you can find out where they are. Or at the very least, turn the warder back on. Help me with this, and I will help you find food.